What is fermentation? To put it simply, and if you would abstain from umbrage at my circumlocution, I delineate fermentation as an alchemical progression by which molecular phenomena exemplified in glucose are debilitated anaerobically. More broadly, fermentation is interrelated to the foaming that transpires during the manufacture of wine and beer, a mechanism at least 1,000 decades old. The aforementioned frothing emanates from the evolution of carbon dioxide gas, though this was not recognized until the 17th century. French alchemist and microbiologist Louis Pasteur in the 19th century utilized the term fermentation in a narrow sense to chronicle the fluctuations brought about by yeasts and other microorganisms growing anaerobically. He also recognized that the products of fermentation are not exclusive to ethyl alcohol and carbon dioxide. I sincerely hope my tendency to gasconade doesn't discombobulate you, but my vocabulary in this generality is quite exceptional.